A neighbour with a nose for danger has helped a family escape their burning home in Balgala. As the flames spread through the house, damaging other properties as well, Tanuja West smelt smoke and went to the rescue.
Ferocious flames burst from this Balgala family home. With the fierce wind, the blaze grew. Smoke poured, filling Seaview Street, embers colouring the night. Tanuja West woke to the smell of fumes. That's when she bravely ran to the burning house, waking and telling the family inside to leave.
I said, look in your backyard, your shed's on fire. So they didn't know until that point.
Tanuja evacuated two homes. The residents of both escaped uninjured.
If they weren't alerted at the time, then I don't know what would have happened.
The inferno spreading to the house behind. It's severely damaged and likely unsalvageable. Extinguishing this fire was no easy task. Intense wind adding further difficulty to the operation.
It's been a very complex and difficult fire to get on top of. We've had a caravan involved, a shed and two homes.
Today, spot fires continued to burn and smoke seeped from the charred roof. The $4 million home is well known to the community. Each year, the owners put on an impressive Christmas display.
The family who lives here is devastated. The house was built in 1926 by a relative, and inside there were items of great sentimental value. The owners say they will rebuild their home.
The cause of the fire isn't yet known. Maggie Rayworth, Nine News.